They are deadly. Look at them. How good are they? Dangerous. Very dangerous. And went extinct millions of years ago. But now they are back right here and very much alive at the Australian Reptile Park these holidays.
Hello. Good morning.
Here they are. Yes, of course, we are talking about dinosaurs. And zookeeper Dan Rumsey joins us now with a couple of your prehistoric friends that you've wrangled in this morning. Who have we got?
All right, so we've got Rexy, our big T-Rex.
Good morning, sir.
And that's Ronnie.
Hey, Ronnie.
Our chop.
Amazing.
Yeah, very cool.
Gosh.
Not to scale, obviously.
No, not to scale. Velociraptor's obviously not naturally that big, but, you know, pretty impressive for the kiddies anyway.
Yeah, so you've got activities involving kids, so I assume hours of entertainment and years of therapy as a result.
Definitely. So the dinosaurs, they're a part of every single day. So obviously when the kids walk around, they can get up close and meet the dinosaurs. They're a part of our shows that we do as well. There's even a big dino dance party. And, like, obviously T-Rex isn't very good at the Macarena, but geez, he can nutbush.
Nutbush?
Really? He can nutbush, oh, yeah. They're mobile, these dinosaurs, I tell you.
My kids were terrified of Santa. I can only imagine what they're going to be around these guys. How do they typically react?
I've got to be honest, majority of them handle it very well. Okay. But you might get one or two that you see the tears come across, but they recover pretty quickly. And as I said, once they start dancing with them, they forget they're not going to eat them.
It's now, education.
I know last time we saw our friends here, you know, they ran a little bit wild through the car park and everything. Do they manage to escape ever?
Well, actually, Rexy, our big superstar, he escaped the other day and made his way through Westfield at Tugger. Did a bit of shopping. Obviously had to buy some presents for Ronnie, no doubt. Left
serious?
It to last minute, as we all do.
Goodness me.
So, yeah, terrorised a few people at the shopping centre, which is pretty cool to see.
No doubt. And the detail on them, it's extraordinary. It's just absolutely amazing.
Yeah, definitely better than the last dinosaurs we used to have at the Reptile Park. But no, this one's really... these ones are pretty good, I've got to be honest.
I think Ronnie's a bit of a softie at heart, really.
Yeah, Ronnie.
He looks scary, but yeah.
Rexy gets all the fame, I guess. Ronnie's just like that, you know, in the background somewhere. He's like Liam Hemsworth. This is Chris Hemsworth.
Could be fighting words.
Yeah, that probably is.
And we hear they can do the nut bush dance.
Yeah, they can. They're very good at it.
Oh, dance, okay, sure. Are they going to show us?
Yeah, you want a demonstration now?
Yeah,
let's go for it.
Absolutely.
Oh, as long as I don't have to do it, go for it, dinos.
Here we go.
Dinosaurs doing the nut bush.
They're actually doing it.
This is definitely the weirdest thing I've ever seen.
You're in over the nut bush, don't you?
I think so. That's right. I'm trying to keep up with Ronnie, she's ahead of me.
Doing the
nut bush. Give me
the dinosaurs.
Boy, oh boy. They have got the moves. Fortunately, the nut bush requires no hand movement as well, because I'm not sure how much extension we can get out of those. Amazing.
Some dinosaurs will do the nut bush, not this one.
This is great fun, Dan. Fantastic. So just a reminder, if you want to see them, where can you go?
Yeah, come to the Reptile Park. We've got heaps of things happening, heaps of stuff for the kids. Make sure you come out. It's going to be a great school holidays for us and for our dinos. Yeah.
All right, should we let the dinos take it away then? Keep going with the nut bush, guys. That's great. So impressed.
Thanks, Dan. This is fantastic.